Looks like we've got an active distress beacon on the planet below, Commander. No message, just a locator signal.
Clear.
Rescuers? Oh, thank God. See? I told you somebody would come to investigate that signal. My name is Dr. Ross, Chief ExoGeni Researcher at this facility. We've been trapped in this room for days. We're almost out of food and water. You got here just in time.
Not so fast. First you're gonna tell me why this place is overrun with Thorian creepers.
How do you know about the Thorian?
I know what ExoGeni was up to. I saw what they let the Thorian do to those colonists, so I destroyed it.
Our secret's out then. No point in my lying. You already know the worst. The creepers here were created using altered samples from the specimens on Pharos. We discovered a way to turn them into docile, obedient servants. Everything was going fine until a few days ago. Then all the creepers suddenly went berserk. Only a handful of us made it back into the safety of this room.
Any idea why they turned on you?
Maybe there was still some kind of link between the creepers and the Thorian back on Pharos. The Thorian was unlike any other life form we've ever studied. I can't explain how, but maybe when it died, it somehow set off the creepers here.
Why didn't you send a clear message asking for help? All we had was that signal from the emergency beacon.
This is a closed communications base. ExoGeni was worried about someone on the project selling secrets to a rival firm or reporting our work to the authorities. We have no direct communication with the outside, only the emergency beacon. It sends a general distress signal to the ExoGeni site on Pharos. They're supposed to send a team to respond inside of 24 hours, but It sounds like they had problems of their own.
Any chance some of the other people at the base might still be alive?
I doubt it. Too many creepers out there. They never stood a chance. We're the only ones left.
I've heard all I need to.
Look, I know what we did here was wrong. I'll admit that. But it's over now. There's no sense reporting this to the authorities, right?
You were in charge of this project. The safety of the staff was your responsibility. They trusted you, and you betrayed that trust.
Be reasonable. I didn't mean for this to happen. Besides, how does it help anyone if I end up in jail? Normally, ExoGeni would have my back, but it sounds like they're going to have their hands full cleaning up the mess on Pharos. But I've got money. A nice little emergency fund I set up. It's yours if you let us go.
This isn't about money. It's about justice. Blood for blood.
That's not going to happen. Open fire. Open fire!
All clear.